Hi, I'm Dr. Lilian from Bukit Tinggi Medical Center. Joining me today is Mr. Siu, our pharmacist from PTMC. Today, we'll be speaking about a few fun facts regarding No Tobacco Day.
You know, 31st of May is the World No Tobacco Day. And this year, the theme is We Need Fruits, Not Tobacco. Millions of hectares of lands are converted to tobacco farming, and this becoming one of the leading causes of the global food crisis. This campaign aims to raise awareness to tobacco farmers and to focus on growing sustainable crops instead of tobacco.
Based on a recent study, statistics have shown that in Malaysia, one out of two Malaysian men smokes. This translates to approximately 7 million Malaysian male smokers. In the past years, an overall study has shown that one in five teenagers smokes as well. Lastly, there has been an increasing trend in the cases of lung cancer, of which 90% of lung cancer cases have significant smoking history.
You know that after stop smoking for 1 month, you can taste better and breathe much easier. If you stop smoking for 1 year, the risk of you getting heart disease is lowered and the chances of fertility is increased as well. If you stop smoking for 10 years, the study shows that the risk of you getting cancer, especially lung cancer, is lower as well.
Here in BTMC, we have a team of certified smoking cessation healthcare providers in our very own quit smoking clinic. Once you have booked an appointment, you will receive a reminder call or WhatsApp message from us the day before. The first step in our quit smoking journey will be to include a brief survey about your smoking habit status. Don't worry, our qualified nurse will guide you through those questions. Next, if you have booked a screening for your lungs, there will be a few procedures to go through. This includes a visit to our imaging and diagnostic department, where we will do a chest x-ray as well as a lung spirometry test.
Next stop is one-to-one consultation with our dedicated doctor. Here, our doctor will go through the test result alongside with the patient survey together and provide professional advice to assist you in your smoking cessation journey.
After your consultation, you have one more last stop, our pharmacy. Quit smoking medication can be a little tricky, but here, our trained pharmacist will explain to you everything regarding the medication. This includes how to take it, how much to take it, and when to take it.
That's not the end. Your subsequent follow-up will be registered by our quit smoking nurse. She will help to keep track on your next visit.
If you have successfully quit smoking within 6 months, we have a small graduation to commemorate your wondrous effort in taking this big step in life in saying no more to smoking.
So, what are you waiting for? If you plan to stop smoking, we are here to assist you.
You may call or WhatsApp us to book an appointment, or check us out on our Facebook and Instagram page for more information.
Thank you, and we hope to see you soon.